I lost one view. That was by mistake. It happened just by chance. Obviously, the video shouldn't do that at all. And after over 1,000 views, it just lost one by accident. I checked my real-time views and it did that.